Hello guys, it's Two FIFA here, and I'm really sorry for not uploading yesterday, mostly because I had some things to do. But today I got you a classic American hero player review, Maximiliano Rodriguez. He's 5'11 with high medium work rates, right footed with 4 star weak foot, 3 star skin moves. He got 8'4 pace, 8'6 shooting, 8'4 passing, 8'5 dribbling, 52 defending, and 78 physical. He will cost you between 20 and 30k, and in 5 games he scored me 8 goals. Maximiliano Rodriguez is from Argentina and he plays in the Argentinian league. So you can link him up with Tevez, and it's a very good link. So yeah, today let's go to his in-game stats and talk more about them. In his mental and physical stats, he got 81 aggression, 82 attack positioning, 82 vision, 81 acceleration, 79 agility, 86 sprint speed, and 80 strength. And his skill attributes are 87 ball control, 82 curve, 86 dribbling, 82 finishing, 88 heading accuracy, 86 long shots, 84 penalties, 87 short passing, 89 shot power, 86 volleys. And this guy can play as a left winger and striker with right footed high medium work rate, 4 star weak foot, and 3 star skill moves. His specialities are dribbler and distance shooter, and his traits are long shot taker. So this guy, his pros are dribbling. His dribbling felt awesome. The only letdown about him is his agility sometimes lets him down, but most of the time he had very good dribbling and he could dribble. He can cut inside easily, which is his second pro. The left winger can't stop him when he cuts inside because he got very good ball control and very good strength and aggression too. His strength and aggression makes him very hard to dispossess of the ball, most of the time impossible. And this guy's passing was also good, with the 87 short passing. You could do those 1-2s with the cam and just run through the pitch with no problems. His long shots and shot power felt awesome too. You see in the clips I had some long shot with him and the goalkeeper had no chance. But this guy, his dribbling makes him a very good player because you can just cut inside. It's very easy to cut inside, and his right foot felt awesome. He finished most of his chances. As I say, his finishing, it's very good. He got also 88 heading accuracy, which I didn't feel in game because he didn't win any headers. You know, wingers, they are not in the middle winning headers, they are mostly at the wing cutting aside and trying to score goals. His curve was good. Most of my goals I just finessed him into the goal because his curve was very good in his in-game stats. This guy cons was wing play. I didn't feel like he was a winger, mostly because he got 8-1 acceleration compared to his 8-6 spin speed. His acceleration felt really, really bad. This guy would be a perfect cam. Also, his skill moves can let him down sometimes. He can't do those Mikidis spins and the OP skill moves that you can do when you have 4 star skill moves. So this guy gets a 7.7 out of 10 from me. Thanks for watching and subscribe for more.